I think what we are doing after the reconstruction of the bank is in terms of improving the corporate governance at both board level as well as at the management level. And this part has been done. We are also been able to get the confidence of the customers back. And last 9 months, it has been evident from the 40% deposit growth in our portfolio, which is happening on both retail side as well as on the corporate side. We have also started disbursing the loans. And quarter three, we could disburse more than 12,000 crores on the retail and MSME and more than 2,000 crores on the corporate side. Similarly, if you see like 9 months, we have been able to recover almost 3,000 crores from our bad book, and where the impact on the P&L was almost 2,500. So I think going forward, we need to continue to work on this in terms of making better recoveries from our stress asset pool, and also in terms of growing on both deposit side as well as on the loan side, and generate a decent amount of pre-provisioning operating profit, which takes care of our credit cost. We have also made sufficient provisions on our existing book. So today our NPAs are covered by 77% provisioning, and even on the investment side, it is covered by 79%. So the balance sheet has been made very strong.
So the balance sheet has been made very strong. But what about fixing the reputational damage? What about rebuilding trust? Because banking is all about trust. And, you know, the Indian banking sector is fairly competitive. What's your edge? How are you pushing yourself forward on that front?
So I think on the reputation side, I think we have been the new management, new board has been accepted by all the stakeholders. And I think on our day-to-day work, we have made huge changes. The way the organization has been formed, and also in terms of reporting of the various lines. So I think we have made those kind of changes, and the customer confidence coming back to us by evidence of 40% growth in the deposit is a very clear-cut indication of this. But I think what we are also trying to do, that across the institution, the DNA of the institution in terms of the transparency, the fairness, and going for the compliance part is very, very important, and which has been done. And I think this has been seen across our employees as well as on our stakeholders.